You black bastard. Hold on. Am I hearing them right? They say me and Ian Rotton next month at the 7-year anniversary.
Right. Already announced
it. He already announced it.
So that means Huck don't like you either. Yeah. Huck is the true house nigga.
First of all, everybody, give it up for the Midwest champion, CJ Otis.
Great match.
CJ, you did a hell of a job. Necro bitch ass wasn't man enough to step up to the plate and get in the ring with the most dangerous man, but CJ Otis did. And by damn God, I am proud to have CJ Otis as my dad, Midwest heavyweight champion. Yeah. Now first, the 7-year anniversary, me and Ian Rotten.
No security. Get the security out of here.
That's fucked up, Huck. Let me tell y'all something. I never, ever was taught to hate a person. But Ian Rotten is the motherfucker that I hate in this world. I didn't say dislike. I said hate. I got hatred from Ian Rotten back from 1996. And you know I carry that shit on my heart, Huck. So I tell you what, you want me to get, you want to, what happened?
You shouldn't even ask him that.
Make a long story short, Ian Rotten bust my dad open the hard way. I came out there, Ian Rotten said some racist comments. I didn't like it. I punched him in the fucking face. That was the end of the goddamn story. So now, you want me to put personal shit aside and do business. You bring Ian Rotten, the king of the fucking death matches. He gonna step in the ring with the most dangerous motherfucker in Michigan. And I'm gonna beat the holy fuck out of him. Bring the IWA Mid-South fans, XICW fans, IWF fans, and don't fucking matter. Y'all pick the fucking match. DBA be there. If Ian Rotten got the balls to step in the ring with me, I'm gonna prove to everybody that I am what I say I am. And I am motherfucking extreme!
No security! No security!
Now you got no security! Tell him about the match,
bro. October 28th, Ian Rotten versus DBA, CJ Otis versus Buff Bagwell,
no security,
and Mike McMahon. I'm gonna stop a mud hole in your stupid ass.
I don't care if it's a set your mama on fire match. I don't care if it's a beat the fuck out of Ian Rotten match. I don't give a fuck if it's I'll fuck Ian Rotten mama in a butt match. I don't care what kind of match. Go on the website, pick it, because I hate his motherfucking ass with a passion. And October the 28th at XICW 7-year anniversary, I'm going to beat the fuck out of his redneck ass.
No security. Get the security out of here. Yeah!
Let's take that photo of you. Please feel free to take it away from you.